So you guys already know about the personalized data and how you can customize your individual form. I'm now going to show you how to do this on your phone. I'm going to open the app, go to exercises, and here we're in the personalized section. I'm going to go with the bicep curls here, press record, and then I'm going to do 15 reps, as it says in the app. Okay, arms are tired. Gonna press done. Now it's uploading the file. It's gonna take a few moments just to process the data, and then it's loaded in and ready to go.